Sean, have you got Marie's leaving card?
Yes. Never think what to write in these things, can you?
Well, just sign your name and put a couple of kisses.
No, hang on. Ah, okay. Smash it.
So.
Thank you.
Sean, what's this?
Ah, kisses.
You've written fuck off, Harry.
Yeah, I have.
Have you met Maria?
No, I haven't. Who's Maria?
Maria, who's leaving?
Oh. Is she a bit hairy? I don't want to sound rude.
No, she's not. She's very nice. She organised that 10-pin bowling thing last year. Why have you written this?
Well, it's just meant to sound a bit chummy, like we're old mates, you know? What did you want me to put? Good luck?
Well, yeah, that might have been a little bit more appropriate.
It is so nothing. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Fuck off, Harry. You know, which one stands out? Who looks like her best mate? Tell me that.
Well, I'd say Greg sounds like her best mate. Miss you loads, mine's a double frappuccino. Oh, look, Lucy. Love you to bits, darling. Mwah, mwah. But not you, Sean, because you've written fuck off, Harry.
You're making it sound very aggressive.
It is, and it's the biggest message on the card.
Fine, I'll change it.
Thank you.
What is her name?
Maria.
Okay, Maria. There. Now it looks like I can't spell.
Can't.